I'm Laura Burdese, President and CEO of Acqua di Parma. I started my career over 25 years ago in beauty, and after a long journey into the watches and jewelry industry, I'm now back to beauty. It has been 5 amazing years within Acqua di Parma, an incredible journey into this beautiful, quintessential Italian maison, icon of Italian excellence, craftsmanship and style. For Italians, living is a true form of art, and we wanted to bring this philosophy to life through a whole collection of home scents that really could convey this philosophy and the real, true Italian moments. Choosing an ambience fragrance is like choosing a beautiful dress. It can really dress up your evening, but of course, it also has to match with the menus. Of course, from our Italian Moments collection, I would choose either Caffè in Piazza, which reminds me the beautiful moment spent with friends and chatting over a coffee, or Profumi dall'Orto, which is really comes from the beautiful Italian orto and with their notes of thyme and mint. Without any doubt, Aperitivo in Terrazza, for its sparkling notes that immediately brings you to a terrace where you can have an aperitif with your friends after a long day of work. Or why not, O l'amore, because it really expresses the true Italian passion. The magic atmosphere that comes from spending time with great people, connecting, the inspiring conversations, the laughs, but also the great sensation of making your guest feel special and pampered in a place where they totally feel at ease, and also, of course, a great culinary experience. These are all the rituals that belongs to the so-called Italian arte di vivere. First and foremost, having fun when preparing it and doing it with love, always keeping in mind who will be your guests. Of course, it's important to put together the right people, so that your evening is going to be interesting and enriching for everyone. And of course, the right home scent. I love how Ruin Art Rosé pairs and highlights the freshness of ceviche. It depends. I really like cozy Sunday brunch with family or lively dinner with friends. Nicoromito restaurants inside the beautiful Bulgari Hotel here in Milano, because first of all I love this chef, but also because this restaurant is really placed in a stunning garden, and we all know how much we need to have a dinner outside after so many months of being closed in.